I'm here with Mr. Stauffer from Battlestar Galactica, and it's very exciting to have you here.
Well, thank you. It's good to be here.
So tell us a little bit more about yourself and what you like to do.
Well, I'm one of those people that could say at age 5 I knew what I wanted to do, which means that I've been inherently crazy my whole life, but I knew it. I followed my dream despite what everybody else told me I should do and I shouldn't do, and I was passionate about it. I started in theater, was theater trained, and then discovered that television paid you a whole lot more.
Oh, yeah.
And then went into television. In my early days, I started all my children. Richard Hatch, you know, my co-star from Battlestar, he and I started day one of all my children together. We did that for many years. And then I just had a career as one of the working actors of Hollywood. The other series I did was Battlestar. But over the years, I did, golly, you know, 60 to 65 different primetime shows. I did movies of the week. I did pilots for my own series 5 times, and but they didn't sell, and that was the tough part.
Right?
Yeah, and then I think I rounded it off and said I did 250 commercials. And then when I got older and stuff, and this is a very young industry, I went back to my theater roots. I'd always loved theater more than I loved television. I loved the completeness of theater. And then I moved over into directing theater, and I've been directing theater for the last 20 years because I am passionate about paying forward. I love directing, and I love directing at the community level. I do both the professional level and the community level, and I love the community level because I love to see people, you know, who have other priorities in their life, and yet they look back and go, golly, I wish I could have tried this, and that's what community theater is for. And I love it when, you know, I've directed a show and I get that show up on its feet, and then people say, well, why do you go back and watch it? Do you give notes? And I go, no, I go back and watch it because I love to watch their faces. And you see these people who work in an insurance office, or, you know, they're a medical tech or something, and all their life they wanted to be Sky Masterson and Guys and Dolls, or, you know, or Annie Get Your Gun. And now they get to do that. And when they see their friends and their relatives and, you know, the audience out there, and they're all rooting for them, you know, and that thrill of performing, they get to do that. And that's my way of paying forward. I always want anybody who would love to act or be in theater to feel that they are in a safe zone with me. I make a promise at the beginning of every rehearsal session that I will never say no to you. I will never criticize you. You cannot do this wrong. And you put your faith in me, and I will make you the best that you can be. And that's how I do it. And I love it when my favorite compliment is always some actor comes to me and goes, I wish I'd worked with you earlier. Yeah, so that's what I do.
Oh, thank you very much. It was nice having you.
Thank you. And you guys all have fun.
Thank you. I'm Alex Brunning, signing off.